Separatists are pulling back and our fleet's arriving in system. I'd call this a victory.